This is what death feels like, report details LAPD officer's gun battle with burglar. An internal LAPD report released Tuesday detailed for the first time a gun battle between an off-duty LAPD officer and an alleged burglar he found in his Sherman Oaks garage.